Meantime, grad students at UC Santa Cruz have reached a tentative deal to end their strike. They declared a work stoppage last month and even in some cases refused to turn in grades for the fall quarter. The deal includes a pay raise and puts limits on the university's ability to outsource service jobs. The deal still needs to be voted on by the union.